local teenager was arrested for making online threats. It comes after an investigation by the Adams Township Police Department and the FBI. The nature of the threats has not been released.